Welcome back to UFO Alien Invasion. So I was checking my email while I was away, and according to Viagra Cialis Max, I need to increase the length of my tool. So if any of you wants to donate, you know, some sort of telescoping wrench, that would be great. Moving right along. I realized after watching a couple of my videos that I spelled Peckerhead McDipshit wrong, so we're going to correct that as soon as we get back to base. And I'm sure there's a bunch of other things we yet need to correct, so we'll do that as well. Let's head back to base here. First thing we'll do. Yeah, not Petcherhead. Sorry. I apologize. Private Petcherhead. Also, really, it doesn't allow me to go back. That's great. Peckerhead Mick. Yeah, shit. There we go. Much better. Okay, now it is my duty to hand out rank. Private DK Weeb, you are now Private First Class DK Weeb. I was very impressed by your performance. I hate that it won't let me go back, but whatever. Private. Let's not keep spelling people's names wrong. That'd be a crappy start. Also, I am going to hand out another... because it's going to end up using up a lot of space for some of the other people. Private Peaky Star, I'm going to award you Private First Class status as well, because you did kill an alien, you did go into combat without any combat armor, and that impressed your, whatever you would call me, commander, president, whatever. So, welcome to First Class. So there we go. All right, and let's see if hopefully you've got some body armor on the way, because that would be just fantastic. Is it done yet? No, it's not done yet. Okay. Let's... hopefully we can get that happening. Sooner than later, preferably. No, wrong button. There we go. Production. Still not there. Hopefully the timer will stop once. Production queue for phalanxes. Okay, perfect. Alright. Let's go here. Equip a Private First Class with her armor. You, Peaky Star, there you go. Here's your armor. You... what else do we need to make here? Med kit. Let's see who's all got med kits. You're carrying a med kit, you're carrying a med kit. Everybody is carrying med kits. Awesome. Okay, well, that's not an issue then. Ooh, we can make bombs. I wonder how much damage a bomb does. Probably a lot. Probably a lot of damage. Let's check on our research. 62 or 67.2% done. I wonder what that will actually do for us. Many countries come in. Man, portable is powerful enough. Ooh, a firearm that consists of a laser. Could be handy. Could be handy. Okay. No one got injured that round, so we kind of got lucky there. Let's zoom out of the planet and see, is there any other... No other Terra missions happening, luckily. Oh, by the way, this is the globe as it's the revolutionary countries, United America, oh boy, that's great. New Africa, the Greater European Union, oh, Terra mission. Okay. Well, soldiers, do this thing. Oh, wait, before we get there. Before we land, better save the game. Because it does... Oh, the game does not allow you to save during a mission, just so you guys are aware. If you land and start a mission, there's no saving. If you die or lose in, you know, lose soldiers in battle, they're gone. And that's kind of the way I'm going to do it anyway, just because I think it'll be more exciting that way for everybody. Okay. Let's get a quick overview of the map here. This is what we have to deal with. Alright, let's zoom in on everything here. The game's chugging for some reason. I wonder if it's because there's several things for it to do. Okay, you know what? We're gonna cut the video off here because for some reason it's running at an incredibly low frame rate. We'll find out what's happening and we'll come right back. See you soon.